Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about saliva. What does your saliva say about you? So salivary testing in medicine is like growing exponentially. So you can go to your physician, for example, and they can test the level of hormones in saliva. Even if you're gluten intolerant in your saliva, they can test so many different things. And me in a periodontal office, I like to test what kind of bacterial fingerprint you have in your mouth that might be causing inflammation. And the other thing we can test is if you're prone to inflammation, your genetic makeup that might cause you to have inflammation, and also if you have an HPV infection of the throat. You might have heard of Michael Douglas, who actually had a throat infection from HPV. But some of the things that we test and we look at is different pathogens, bacteria that might cause disease. So we just have you swish in a test tube, spit it out, and then we have a chart like this. So essentially, you could see here high-risk pathogens, moderate-risk pathogens, and low-risk. Anytime you see bars like this, you actually see the level of bacteria. So we don't want to see anything in this category. It may be a little bit here, but this person, for example, had really high levels of bacteria that is causing disease, which need to be treated. And all this was found just by a test of her saliva. Very easy and simple. You can also go to my website at drsandamoldovan.com. You could tweet me any questions you might have at drsanda, and see you next time.